Mashi Chira Conspiracy Theory Files 30-04-21 by Kari Yehuda Ben Gidi Chief Rabbi, Now is the time for prayer, not blame by, the Times of Israel Sephardic Chief Rabbi Yitzhak Yosef calls for prayer, not blame, following the deadly Lag bomber stampede, at Mount Meron this is not the time, to look for guilty parties, he says, urging mass prayer, for the victims and injured in my personal opinion only now is exactly, the time, to ask hard questions, and to point out who could possibly be to blame who gave permission, for the event to take place who is ultimately responsible, for the safety of all Israelis who has the authority, to set up protocols, to make sure something like this does not occur who will, at the end of the day, give his deepest regrets, and look for someone else to blame only one person, Israel, loose cannon, of a Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu whom, Hashem, seems to have abandoned.